feels like you, you are starting to know and discover your own face. And that for a drag queen is amazing. Once you discover your own face and you start playing with your own face, that is amazing. And I applaud you for that. So let's hear from our judges what they have to say.
Definitely the same thing. I actually was a judge another time being informed. And aesthetically, the way that you're looking, you're moving, you know, each and every time you're moving, your video is looking better, your lip syncing is getting better, your stage confidence is getting better. You are improving. Keep coming back. Keep on working on it, girls. You are getting better and better every time you've been out there. And I'm going to give you a seven. Like a five. There you go.
Seven.
Hey baby, how are you? I enjoy seeing you, you know that, right? You know that I enjoy watching you, you know. You and I have a history, right? We do. But you're all right. Your makeup is getting better. Here's my only critique, and only because I love you, that I want to say this to you. When you leave tonight, get rid of that wig, throw it away. Throw that wig away. No, it's true. You guys love. Because not good for you. You know, the way it's styled, the way that it's did, it's not good. Everything else is good. You know, I see you with this. You know this. So your makeup is getting better, but that wig is the same one you've been wearing since, you know what I'm saying. I'm not trying to be mean. You know that I love you and I have a good soft spot for you. So I'm going to give you a seven, but, you know, let's work with that hair. It's a seven.
So go pop your nose, and we'll see you in a little bit. That was a 20-minute